Gum disease is more common than you might think. Many adults have it, from mild symptoms like swollen gums and bad breath to more severe outcomes like tooth loss. The good news is that gum disease can be prevented with regular dental care. The main culprit behind gum disease is bacteria. Our mouths are full of bacteria, which mix with mucus and food particles to form a sticky film called plaque on our teeth. Brushing and flossing help remove plaque, but if any remains, it hardens into tartar, a yellowish, rock-hard deposit. This buildup can lead to gum disease, also known as periodontal disease. The earliest and mildest form of gum disease is called gingivitis. Signs include red, swollen gums that bleed easily. Fortunately, regular brushing, flossing, and dental cleanings can usually reverse gingivitis. If gingivitis isn't treated, it can develop into a more severe form called periodontitis. This condition has more serious symptoms, persistent bad breath, painful chewing, and loose or sensitive teeth. In periodontitis, gums pull away from the teeth, forming pockets where bacteria thrive. If left untreated, the bone and tissues supporting your teeth start to break down, leading to tooth loss. Your dentist might recommend deep cleaning or even surgery to manage severe cases. Gum disease is most common in people in their 30s or 40s, but aging alone doesn't guarantee you'll get it. Maintaining daily dental care and regular checkups can keep your gums healthy. Risk factors include smoking, hormonal changes, certain medications, and conditions like diabetes or cancer. Interestingly, researchers are investigating if gum disease could be linked to other health issues like heart disease, though this isn't confirmed yet. There's also exciting research looking into new treatments, including stem cells that could repair damaged tissues. But for now, the key message is clear. Keeping your gums healthy is essential to saving your teeth. So, brush, floss, and visit your dentist regularly. Your smile will thank you.